Olympic champion and winner of the...
Perhaps not the China superpower.